What about could we give you some kind of elixir? You look so good this afternoon.
I'm dying, Michael.
You? Well, sure you are. We all are someday, but you, come on. You're going to live to be
I'm
a good
107. I'm going to die, Michael. And I have to make peace with myself. And him. I've always loved the good Lord. And I've always loved you. And I've sinned against you both.
Oh, I know. By going to church every Sunday. By taking care of me after my folks were killed. Oh, you're a real prime sinner, Graham.
I sinned. When I stole you from that baby carriage in Denver and brought you here to Billings. You, the Carrington baby.
Graham, please. Don't upset yourself with this kind of talk. And please don't upset me.
I'm leaving you, Michael. I am. And right after I go, I want you to go and collect what's yours. Collect your birthright. It's yours again. Now. Go to my bureau. Go. Open the bottom drawer. Look under what's in there. Way under. Take it out. Adam Alexander Carrington. It was in your tiny hand. The beautiful baby boy that I've always wanted. Repeat it after me, Michael. I am Adam Carrington. Say it for me so I can make peace. Please. Promise me you'll go to your real parents. Promise.
I promise.